Hey, Star Family, it's Josh Baldwin,
David Leonard,
and we just wanted to share our song Every Hour, but also talk about just kind of where it came from. So I'll let you take it from here.
Yeah, it's a pretty special song. It kind of came out of a spontaneous moment, leading at my dad's college group. My dad's been a college pastor for a long time now, and he was doing kind of one of his last meetings. He became the lead pastor of my home church, and so I was going down to lead for him and kind of fell into this chorus out of Lord, I Need You. And man, that was just felt really, really special, and I wanted to bring it back, and I had to finish it with Josh because there was nobody else that I wanted to finish it with. So I finished it with Josh and my buddy. I guess there's one other person.
There is one other guy.
Stephen Cashwell, which is awesome. He's awesome. And we finished this thing up. And it's been a special song for us. You know, we've had it for the last year, and we've been leading it. And
we both recorded it separate.
Yep. Put it on our own individual records, and now we got it out now. And it's on the airwaves, and we're just so thankful for Star and how they've been playing it, and just the support that we've got from you guys. And so we wanted to play it for you today.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Acoustic, unplugged version.
Mm-hmm.
Lord, you know me, and you always will. Oh, you keep me, yeah, you hold me close. Like the mercies in the morning still, you surround me, and all I know is every hour of every day. My fortress, you're my hiding place, you're the shelter where I am safe. Oh, you are, you have freed me, you have called me by name, my redeemer, my saving grace. Every hour, oh, I need you, Lord, that will never change. And every moment, oh, in every way. Oh, I need you, Lord, that will never change. Faithful, that's who you are. To the end, you are faithful,
care for my heart. You're a father and friend, there till the end. You are faithful.